What's up, guys? It's Monday morning, January 21st, and we're gonna hit 100 push-ups. We do sets of five for the first 25, and then we're gonna keep it moving. It's about 5:36 in the morning, so. Just woke up 30 minutes ago. So we're gonna get it in. It'll be a great week. We'll do our best to keep on track. That's 15. Sore from yesterday. This can be 25. I'll do sets of 10. That's 35. What are y'all's plans for this week? You gonna hit your goals? Go to work? What do you guys got going on vacation? Got 35. It's gonna be 45. It's gonna be 55. Still asleep, so I gotta be quiet. It's gonna be a good Monday. This first call is a water heater, then I gotta go do a commercial job that I've been doing. I gotta finish it up, so that's 55, right? It's gonna be 65. If you do a little more, it doesn't matter. And if you do a little less, it doesn't matter. If you can only do 50, do 50. If you can do 150, do 150. I'm on a time constraint, so I try to keep it under 100 or at 100. Sometimes I go over though. Plus, whatever I do with my other routine. So yesterday was a great routine, the very heavy weighted calisthenics routine. You can check it out on my channel. I'm pretty damn sore, so it should be 75, 65, 75, 85, 20 here. Once I'm done with this, I'm gonna take my AG1, some joint pills for my joints, magnesium, and some creatine. And I'm gonna get my daughter up and get her dressed, and then go on and wake my wife up. This will be 100. Alright guys, there's your 100 push-ups for the day. I hope everyone has a blessed day. It's Monday, let's get after it. I'm all with it. Peace.